beautiful.
Find the back dribble. It's Bynum again, causing havoc. 2-on-1, driving to the lane, taking it in and scoring.
And that's why I'm okay with Bynum missing that shot on this end of the court, because he gets back and plays with such intensity on the other end, and he makes things happen. When he's on the floor, you see a difference in this team from the high. Right there. He's always fighting. He's never given up on a play. He's all about making things better on the defensive end for his team. It looks like we're...
driving a kick and a steal. 2-on-1. The right-handed layup is good.
And that's the fan favorite, Bynum.
Andre Bynum. And a foul in the backcourt means shots down the other end.
Bynum plays with such effort and intensity. You absolutely love to see that. Height over heart. Or heart over height, I'm sorry.